call going out to intercession now. There's a building of a wall. It requires someone to lay the stone and someone to stand with a sword as they fall. This nation's too exposed right now. This nation needs a wall. If you worship Jesus Christ, that ought to be an okay thing. Shouldn't mean there's a fall. Can you see it in the spirit right now? A nation under God. Can you feel fight. Angels of God are all around us now. Even the trees are beginning to start up a fight. As the leaves of the trees heal the nations now. Can you feel the fire in your belly as we sing? Can this cadence alive your whole life? Is this rhythm about to change who you are? And then let it out. Generation's got a job right now, to stand where the older generations never stood. They're here to hold the fire, here to hold the light. When the burden of the power of God moves on the young ones, we gotta stand that they don't fall. They're not gonna do it real perfect, but we didn't either. The time to come is now. God is gathering. God is gathering. God is gathering. like to get upset. I like things to just be quiet. How about you? I like to see things just fall in place, but I'm afraid that ain't gonna happen. How about you? The less we are involved, the less we are involved. There ain't no changing this now. No stopping what God's up to. There's no turning back. Amen. The gate to Israel is open and the gates to Egypt are closed. We can't get back anymore. Enjoy the fight. Oh, thinks he stole our hearts to praise. The enemy thinks he stole our hearts to praise. And every year he thinks he's done it more. But that year is changing now in the year of the Lord. The enemy thinks he stole your children. The enemy thinks he's got something more. But nothing's gonna stand in the power of Jesus Christ as we lift up the Lord. As we lift up the Lord. We lift up the Lord. We praise the name of Jesus Christ. We praise the name of Jesus Christ. We glorify one name, one name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Don't bother trying to attack hell, attack heaven, attack heaven. When the darkness makes you want to fight like crazy to stop the weird stuff that's happening, just attack heaven, cry out to heaven. Pray unceasing. No matter how many plans we make, only one plan's gonna ever see its way, and that's coming after Jesus with all you got. Loving not this life unto death, but living testimony and the blood of the Lamb. Ah, yes, the blood of the Lamb.